I made these custom handles for the set of garden tools. I'm going to start by chucking up a piece of black limba that's 2x2x6 and turning it round. Then we'll flatten off the end and drill a hole that's going to accept our hardware later. And then we're just going to take our time and turn it to a nice handle shape that we want. You'll see that I stop and check it against the one that I did earlier, just to make sure that they kind of match. The black limba turns really easily. And we just got this new Powermatic lathe in the shop, and I was saving it for like a big bowl or something, but it'll work for these two. For finish, I used the Osmo exterior with UV inhibitors because I know my family and I know they'll get left outside at some point. Then we're just gonna epoxy in the hardware and we're good to go.